One thing I know is that family always comes home. Mike's gonna come home.
I know Mike didn't sound right on the phone. Something's wrong.
All right. Big Smalls, I got big.
Come home.
Going up.
When we get inside, I gotta talk to Dan. I gotta try and calm him down. I promised Mike I would. She's freaking out because he didn't show up to the party last night. Don't mention Mike's leg.
Don't mention Mike's leg?
They found Bin Laden in the fucking desert. Can't find my brother in South Philly.
She wants to buy a gun now.
That can't happen.
See, he used to be able to fly up and down the court like nobody's business. He was a world-class athlete. And now, they won't think about anything but his crutches.
Go, stop.
Fucking gangs, graffiti everywhere. Shootings. What's going on right now?
Whoa. Shut the fuck out. I make it from the three-point line, you guys fuck off.
Believe this shit? That's what we fought for?
Yeah. Welcome to Philadelphia.
You know, maybe you shouldn't be shooting hoops around. It's not the best place.
Yeah.
Why don't you join the league?
I'm going to.
Good. So I'm the coach.
The loudest sound you need to ignore is that silence in your head.
Well, let's see if the motherfuckers can box a bullet. Go ahead.